There is no beauty in death, in the cold, pallid flesh of an empty corpse, or the worthless promise of an afterlife I don't believe in. There is no beauty in the blotchy, tear-streaked faces of those left behind to weep and wail and wonder as to whether there was anything they could do to prevent this waste. I know this, I do. So why then does my heart and mind reach out and push me so fervently, so earnestly to grasp the emptiness of death? I don't know. I wish I did.